My friend, many people feel absolutely trapped by life. They feel as if what is happening today will always be. It's almost like they give themselves a life sentence. They put themselves in prison. They close the door and throw away the key of hope. Now let's talk seriously. Teen suicide is on an uptick in this country. I've counseled with some of these people that have attempted suicide over the last few decades, and everyone said that they felt trapped, that the situations would never change. Well, as they go further in life, as they go down the path of life and look back, they realize how insane this thought was in the moment. No one is ever trapped by circumstance. Well, many people today feel trapped by circumstances financially. They are not financially independent or some other barrier. It induces them to think that they are permanently trapped, that there will never be opportunity for them, that there will never be hope, that they can't get out of the circumstances that they are temporarily in. Temporarily in is the only thing to remind yourself that this has come to pass. No matter how big the crisis, this has come to pass. And to know that with God's help, you can get out of this prison and not feel as if you're locked in. If you ever feel this way yourself, my friend, and you know others who do, I ask you to know that for yourself and for others, perhaps family members that have confided in you that say this, that there is a way out. There is a constructive way out that does not involve a person's own self-destruction, nor destructive behavior towards others. To find this represents a wonderful feeling inside of yourself, to find God and to know that through God there is a way out. The human mind may not know the answer. That's why they often refer to it as the wisdom from above in the Bible. It is above your level of thinking. You cannot solve your problems or find a way out in the phylum or the circumference of the mind that created the situation in the first place. But God can. God knows how to bring you brighter tomorrows. There is a way out with God. You may come to the conclusion that you don't know what it is, but you know God. And if you don't know God, you begin to know God. And as you begin to know God more and more every day, you realize that God has the answers that you don't have. You need not live out your life as if you are in a trap or in a prison. The worst thing that a human being can do is give up. Now, we talked about teen suicide a minute ago, but there's another form of suicide, and that is giving up and just shrugging your shoulders and saying, well, this is the way it will always be. Now, I can't do anything about it. I'm a victim. You're not, because God is with you, and God holds the keys to the kingdom, the keys to new opportunity, the keys to a new life for you. God created you in the beginning in 9 months' time. It was a miracle, and God can recreate you and recreate your life in a glorious and wonderful way. And this is what I pray and wish for you and those that you know, friends and family. God bless you.